do a video, demonstrate how pitchy socks can fit on a bowl shell to revive them. Put your pigeon sock onto the shell. See, it's a bit tight. Carefully run a razor blade and a craft knife down, just a split stitch all the way up. Once you've done that, you can use super glue for this purpose. I'll use a contact adhesive, just run it up the edge of the shell, both sides. Once you've done that, stretch back over, stick it down. As you can see, I've put another wee drop of glue on the inside just to tidy the sock back up. That's your old standard decoy shell that you fitted with a sock. It's also stackable.